The Hudson River, 2 years ago. We had classified intelligence that a new type of Metal Gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses had been out in the cold too long. This is Snake. Do you read me, Otacon?
Loud and clear, Snake.
Kept you waiting, huh? I'm at the sneak point.
Everything going okay?
Stealth camo's busted. Landing impact.
We must have overused it. Sorry, but you're gonna have to deal with it. You're not in the military anymore.
Right. I didn't plan on relying on this gadget anyway.
The private sector's not so bad, is it? Privacy guaranteed?
I'm happy as long as no one gives me any more unwanted gifts.
You mean that thing with Naomi?
And I can't say I miss the chattering nanny.
Mei Ling's not so bad. That reminds me, I have to get in touch with her again about that new Natick flashware.
Diverting toys from the SSCEN again? Look, give her a message from me. Someone will find out, sooner or later. She's better off assuming it sooner and quit while she's safe.
Too true. Okay, Snake, let's get to work. You know how the technical specs of Metal Gear were sold on the black market after Shadow Moses?
All Ocelot's doing.
Exactly. And now every state, group, and .com has its own version of Metal Gear.
Not exactly a classified weapon for today's nuclear powers.
This new one seems to have been designed to wipe the floor with all the other models. The only consistent description is that it's an amphibious, anti-Metal Gear vehicle.
That explains why this one is under Marine Corps jurisdiction.
The mission objective is to make visual confirmation of the new Metal Gear being transported by that tanker and bring back photographic evidence. But I want you first to go up to the top level of the infrastructure, to the bridge. We need to find out where the tanker is headed.
A little reconnaissance, huh?
There's too much we don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method. We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid confrontations. Our goal is to collect evidence on Metal Gear development and expose it to the world. It would be best if you could get out of there without alerting anyone.
Don't worry, I know the drill. We're not terrorists.
Very good. Don't you forget that you're part of Philanthropy now, an anti-Metal Gear organization and officially recognized by the UN.
Recognized, but still fringe, Otacon.
All right, let's look at your gear. Your weapon is a tranquilizer gun converted from a Beretta M92F.
M9.
It's a little hard to work with because you have to reload after each shot since the slide locks.
Better than scavenging at the mission site. Good suppressor, too.
The chemical stun will take effect in a few seconds and last for hours. You can take down an elephant in that tank. Check out the laser sighting, too. The effects of the anesthetic round will vary depending on what part of the body is hit. We're talking about a difference of tens of seconds between hitting limbs, chest, or head. As for the equipment... Hey, Snake? Cigarettes? What's wrong with you?
It's kind of a lucky charm.
You haven't read the Surgeon General's warning, have you? Here's the digital camera. Works almost the same way as your old one.
They don't look armed.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught, you're in stealth mode here.
Sure, and if it comes to that, a little beauty sleep never hurt anyone. By the way, Otacon, are you sure of this intelligence?
Absolutely. Hacked it out of the Pentagon's classified files myself.
No traces?
Oh, please, I'm too good for that.
But this might be a trap. Remember, there's a price on our heads.
You're just being paranoid.
I hope so. Those men, you wouldn't think they were anything but civilians from here.
With all the ships passing on the river and in the harbor, putting uniformed Marines on the deck would be a bad idea. People can get a clear view of the water from Riverside, too.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo upriver.
It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should be tighter.
You worry too much.
Where's the target?
Satellite surveillance is a major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo holds, safely below the deck. Do you see the entrance to the holds?
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters. The chopper. What?
Say about 18 people.
AKS-74U. Russians?
You sure?
No Marine barber touched that head of hair. transmitting a photo. Let's get an ID on him ASAP.
I'm on it.
Looks like the tanker's theirs now. K-60 Kasatka.
Kasatka? Kamov chopper, right? Killer whale.
We need to get a fix on who they are.
Judging by their transport, aren't they some kind of military commandos?
Not necessarily. It could be the KA-62, the civil model.
Look, Snake, all we need is the photographic evidence of Metal Gear. As long as we have those, we can put it online and blow the whole thing wide open. So no pyrotechnics, okay?
All right. I'll do my best.
This isn't like Shadow Moses. Reach me if anything happens. The frequency's 141.12.
How can I check in and save my progress?
I'll do it. There's a frequency set aside for it. 140.96. Sorry, but no Mei Ling this time. Call me on the codec when you want to save.
Got it.
I'll be waiting just past the Verrazano Bridge. You need to be off that ship by then.
I'll be in touch.
Snake, go through that door into the ship's interior. Push the action button down in front of the door and wait until the door opens before letting go. If you need to open the door faster, hit the action button repeatedly while you turn the handle. Make sure you keep doing it until the door's open.
There's somebody there. Who's there?
Is there somebody there?
Thank you.
Snake, wait! Don't move!
I see it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right. And they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtex.
Exactly. Plastic explosives. If you trip the sensors...
I'll be sleeping with the fishes, along with this entire ship.
That sounds about right. There aren't that many infrared beams. Maybe you can get past those without setting off the explosives. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method. There's a fire extinguisher over there. Break it open and try scattering some of the extinguishing chemicals.
site. Requesting backup unit.
Understood. Dispatching additional men to Deck D. You are ordered to defend the stairs at all costs.
Snake, did you find out where that ship is headed?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must be a standalone Marine Corps project, which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway, analysis can wait till later. Snake, You need to go down to the hold and locate the actual metal.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scuttled.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as
death. I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry. This is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with the unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
You will be on the helicopter out of here now!
Damn it.
Freeze! Hands over your head, now! Toss your gun overboard, slowly. A woman. Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
We are nomads. Wanderers.
I said don't move.
Americans. So you shoot women, too.
I'm a nomad, too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it. Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean. And that brings our tour to its conclusion.
Scout knife with a surprise. You a Spetsnaz?
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that shot of mine. But no one gets lucky twice, either. I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my life, my family. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have no one, nothing except the unit. Nothing else matters to me. Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
cipher. Otacon, the ship appears to be under their control. The men have Russian gear, but I haven't been able to find out anything else about their origin.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Gerlukovich? One of Ocelot's allies.
Yeah, the Gru Colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the cipher.
A Marine cipher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out, then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma Emmerich?
Yeah, it just caught my eye, you know. I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap to lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket with that thing.
I hear you.
want to save, Snake? Snake, you of course know the saying, one for all for one.
What is this all of a sudden?
Oh, I figured you'd need a lot of motivation, so I came prepared. It's from the Three Musketeers. The book, not the candy bar. Anyway, it means that if you go up against everyone by yourself, they'll gang up on you too, I think. Since you're on your own on that ship, you need to take this to heart and avoid confrontations. How is that? Just like the old days, huh?
Almost reminds me of Mei Ling, but you sure you got it right?
Of course. And I'll teach you a lot more of these. You can count on it.
Great.
What's that?
Thank you.
It's the enemy! I need help!
Understood. Backup unit, head to Deck B ASAP. Secure the portside staircase against intrusion at all costs.
Uh-oh.
spotted the enemy requesting backup.
Acknowledged. Assault team, check it out. All other units remain in your positions.
Time to save? Okay. There's a saying that goes, even a bird on high dies a glutton's death, as do the fish of the deeps. The lesson is, don't be greedy. The fish that belonged to a family called the Deeps died from overfeeding, and so did a bird that got high on something. Probably fermented fruit.
Okay, if you say so.
I do, Snake. Don't take unnecessary risks just because you're greedy for more items. Remember the Deep family's fish.